last minute surprise decision from Çağatay Ulusoy, Barbaros left the series. Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Lifestyle TV. If you new on our channel, please subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for future update. Let's start the video. Flash development in the Barbaros project. Famous actor Çağatay Ulusoy left the Barbaros series. The actor who made a name for herself with the series Hakan Guard, Çağatay Ulusoy is one of Turkey's biggest production. He was leaving the project is planned. The captain of the Ottoman Empire Barbaros, the famous actor who left the TV series Barbaros, where Hayreddin Pasha's story will be told. Coronavirus, it was learned that he made this decision because of the epidemic and the preparation process of the Platius. Ulusoy agreed to do next year sequence and film. It was learned that disrupting the calendar of their projects was also effect in the separation decision. Tylan Bradler was also separated. Tylan Brothers, who was direct to the series Barbaros, also left the project for some reason. I hope you enjoyed our video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for future update. Like, comment, share. Take care. See you in next video.